Alright guys, here's the deal. I really want to do an NF themed photo shoot. The last one I did was to showcase the t-shirts that I made, but this one I want to kind of recreate his perception photo. I don't know if I can find the one I'm talking about. I'll put it on the screen right here. But basically, I want the dark makeup, I want the drastic lighting, and I overall just want to recreate that photo in my own way. The thing about this photo shoot is that I am one person. I'm operating the face makeup, I'm operating the lighting, I'm operating the video camera, the photo camera. It's a one-man show today. So I'm basically gonna make a behind-the-scenes shoot of a photo shoot with only one person. I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't want to make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just want to make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? So the plan is I'm going to sit right here. I'm going to do my makeup. It might just turn into a crappy version of raccoon eyes, who knows, but I'm going to attempt it anyway. I might just wipe it off and do the mouth makeup, but I'm going to sit here. I'm going to do that. And then, well, before I do that, I got to create some sort of set, some backdrop. Just in case I ruin the eye makeup by putting on eyelashes and eyeliner, this is what I had going on beforehand. Okay, so the makeup is done. I have fake eyelashes, eyeliner, eyeshadow, and foundation on. I feel out of my place right now with this on my face, but I dig it. So I have my 5D hooked up to my phone. It's set up with the lights, and we are doing the photo shoot. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong? It's time, that's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hand? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but I end right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I want to do one with this hat, but with the black makeup, so probably won't take too many more. But I do want to get a good one of the eye makeup. Like, I did good. Obviously, I'm not going to record the whole shoot, so I'm going to try some different face makeup, try to get a picture of, like, my makeup, and then I'm going to take it over to the editing and have fun with that, and hopefully it turns out good. I'm digging this makeup, though. Look at... We got the NF face makeup going on. This looks so bad. Hopefully the photos turn out, though. Hopefully. The video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it to this point in the video, make sure to hit that sub button, click that bell. That's what I was gonna say, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Have a good day, and I will see you in the next video.